Hi and welcome again in Najatech channel. In this video, don't miss to subscribe to my channel and hit bell icon. In this video, I will introduce Photoshop, Adobe Photoshop, and in the last of the video, I have a link to download Photoshop. And if you like my video, don't miss to support me by subscribing. If you have Photoshop, you can start with me. And if you don't have Photoshop, you didn't download Photoshop, in the last of the video, I have in the description a link you can download Photoshop. Okay, it's for free. Okay, Photoshop is best editing photo picture editing, best picture editing you can ever use. Okay, let's start by this method. I will go to my folder or picture folder. I will go to picture folder and select a picture. Okay, and I will select a picture, and after selecting a picture, I will make right click and open with. Okay, I see here Photoshop. Okay, I will click on Photoshop to open this picture on Photoshop. Okay. Photoshop start. He will take several 2 minutes, 3 minutes for loading. Photoshop take 2 minutes, 3 minutes for loading. Depend your PC, depend your VGA. And for Photoshop, I advise not Intel. Intel. I don't advise processor Intel. I advise AMD processor. Okay, I don't advise in the graphic Intel processor. I advise AMD processor, and the minimum of RAM is 6 GB RAM minimum. Okay, DDR3 it's better, or DDR4, and I don't know if there is the RAM DDR5, maybe more speed. And the hard disk, and don't advise to be HDD. I advise to be SSD, the memory, okay, memory drive. And if better PCI, or I advise also the more better, it's NVMe. Okay, I advise the hard disk is better to be NVMe. It's super. I advise like this. For better editing, don't freezing, and work all fine. Okay, let's start here. Okay, Photoshop starts. Okay, look, the picture I select will open directly. But if you want to make a new project, you push file, and after new project. After new project, uh, if you want to use this thumbnail for YouTube. Here is the first, we want to name the project. If you want to make a thumbnail for downloading Windows 11, we will write the project here, the name of the project. The name of the project, we will write a project how to download Windows 11. To download Windows 11, this is the thumbnail. If we want to work on internet or social media, okay, it's here. We want for YouTube, we want to put in the width 1280 and the height 720, I think, like this, and here they want to put 80 and RGB. If we want to print this picture, we want to use, if we want to print, CMYK and 300, but for social media and YouTube, RGB and the resolution is 80. Okay, like I make here. Okay, it's better for thumbnail and social media. Okay, and after we will push create. Okay, the square is created, the rectangle is created, like we select. Okay, watch my another video how to edit or how to put a picture or how to edit this picture or make a thumbnail and how to work on Photoshop. And if you want to download Photoshop 2022, if you want to download, okay, if you want to download Photoshop 2022, okay, I will put the link in the description for Photoshop 2020 or 22, I think, like this. You want to open the browser. I try to open the browser, and you go to this link, or you can go to my browser if you don't found this link in the description, and or copy paste, or you select this link. It will take you to Telegram. It will take you to Telegram. You have to download Telegram to your desktop. You have to download download Telegram, and after you can download Photoshop, like you see. You will take you to the application. After take you to the application, you can download Photoshop 1.5 GB, 1.4 GB. This is my page on Telegram. This is my page on Telegram. It will take time, depend your internet speed. Thanks for all support. Bless you.